Meeting's tomorrow.
You know, if PBS buys my documentary, that's gonna put me in a whole new category.
If I nab this account, it's gonna put me in a whole new office with windows.
Oh, look at this face. I mean, that's a face that's seen a lot of history.
DiMaggio drove a Buick. Hated it. You know why he kept it? Because she liked it. Marilyn Monroe.
Honey, please?
No, wait. We just gotta see this. Look at it.
Get your peanuts here. Get your peanuts here. Oh, yeah. I was the first. I mean, a lot of guys said, get your peanuts here, but I was the first to do it as one word.
So anyway, it turns out PBS is doing this whole thing on the 70th anniversary of Yankee Stadium, you know, the house that Ruth built. Humor me.
George Steinbrenner. Bless his heart. For my 50th anniversary with the New York Yankees, he gave me this brand new Toyota Camry there. It's standing right over there. You see the license plate? Nuts. One. What a guy.
I still say we should have cut it. I mean, why should we spread rumors that George Steinbrenner's a nice guy?
Lou Gehrig's wife came to every game. He was the luckiest man and the face of the earth.
Nah, the second luckiest.